power is prompt and savage. Revs rise and fall without breaking a sweat on account of a lightweight single-mass flywheel. A game catch only in front of the shifter opens the tap on the fumes perplexes and alters the motor guide to conveys each of the 431 pull, up from 400 steeds with the confuses shut. Pinnacle control comes at the 7,800 revolutions per minute redline. Power doesn't tumble off by any means, and Ali said that there was potential for additional at the best end. Revs were topped at 7,800 to help motor life and unwavering quality, yet don't be astounded if client autos accompany some additional oomph on ask. The motor inhales through a monstrous and flawlessly created air ignition and plenum and afterward into singular throttle bodies. This is a standout amongst other looking motor straights I've ever looked at. Investigate that fan. The greater part of the depressions not just include some surface, they increment windstream productivity, on account of tinkering by some GE flying machine builds on contract. It's a similar primary that is utilized on some steam turbine motors. The 400R feels comfortable on a portion of the best streets Southern California brings to the table. It feels impartial and adjusted, rousing certainty. It doesn't bring long to get into a decent cadence. The 400R's guiding is incredible. It's brisk, firm and direct. It reacts well to both little and substantial contributions without annoying the auto. There's no trace of knock steer as the auto moves and moves from curve to twist. The 400R basically goes, hunching down as the weight movements to the back when you nail it out of a corner. Continue onward, cut the brakes and rehash. There's a little measure of body roll. This isn't a burdensome race auto, yet it's negligible and helps give a superior feeling of how shut the auto is as far as possible. The grip, brake and quickening agent pedals all work couple and all convey the same, exact feeling as the controlling, hampered just by poor quickening agent arrangement for heel-toe work, which takes some think footwork to alleviate.